from 4 to 7 is, as you probably know, not the best time for people to be arriving here. And as last year, we had approximately the same time, and people will be coming as they get off of work. But I figured there are some of us who can make it, and why not take advantage? We are beginning to feel a little bit of fall in the air after a brutal summer, in my opinion. Heat and humidity. But as we got the forecast for rain, maybe more rain than we'll want, but we certainly need a lot of rain. So as we get ready to begin our program of talent, I just want to thank our sponsors and the following who have helped to make this NWNA Fall Block Party happen. We have our council member, Los Angeles council member, Mike Bonin.
Hey, Mike, wherever you are.
Our local realtor, Sherry Noel, it's been real good to us with ads and all.
Hey, Sherry, is she here?
I don't know. The Mar Vista Community Council, Pastor Caleb Craner and St. Andrew's Lutheran Church. And down beyond Pastor Caleb, Virginia Ernst, her sister Mary, the bake sale coordinator, and our vice president, and those who are helping with the bake sale.
Stand up and take a bow.
Yay. Our videographer, Andy Park.
Take a selfie of yourself.
Hey, Andy.
Hey.
Our stage manager and MC, and let me tell you, Monty Montgomery, this event would not happen without Monty. Our executive producer, Natalie McAdams, with Name Events, along with her assistant, Lori James. They're actually doing another event, and she'll be here in a bit, but she has been actively working on this. Well, actually, all names I've mentioned, we've been working on this for some time. It takes a little doing putting this together. And of course, a big thank you to all our talented neighbors who are about to perform. So,
okay, I'll just sit down.
We're going to start off. I'm going to hand it over to our MC.
All right.
Monty.
Another hand for Hail to the chief of all parties. Well, when I moved to this neighborhood 15 years ago, I had no idea how much talent there was locally. But last year, when I had the same happy responsibility, I met a whole bunch of them. And some of them are back this year, and some of them I've never heard before. And maybe you haven't either. Of the two, he is a violin teacher specializing in the Suzuki method, is that right? He takes students from age 5 through high school, so I know that includes you, sir. And they're gonna accompany each other in sort of a duet. Neil has been a violin teacher for over 30 years, and this is one of his star students. Whoa, I almost got you. Is it Camilla or Camila? Camila Blank. And how old are you, Camila? 21. No, oh, I'm sorry, 9. And they're going to play the Bach Double Concerto. It's 3 movements, but they're just going to play the first movement. Is that right? All right, take it away. Thank you. That was incredible. I'm glad I don't have to follow that. Oh, wait, I do, but not for a little bit. They didn't have any music or anything. I mean, they memorized it. Very impressive. He's a PhD? Neil's a PhD. That's a doctor of fiddling. P-H-I-D-D-L-E. So do we have Claire Vanderman? I think Claire is next. We may be a little bit ahead of schedule, but do we have Claire here? We do. All right, let me just have a quick huddle. Feel free to party. And by the way, there is some very good food in Mark's fish taco truck over there, so don't forget to get something to eat. Everybody say hi to Claire Vanderman. All right, so she's going to do a song called Not the Only One, is that right?
Yes.
Made popular by the famous Sam Smith, who is having an even better year than I am. And we'll try to get the tracks going here, and we'll see how it goes. If we don't start at the same time, we'll start over. Does that sound fair? Friendly home time audience, right?
Right.
Okay.
I know what you've done, but when
sing like that?
I don't know. I didn't go to any voice coaches or anything.
Really? Well, my lead singer of my group who's coming in later is a really good voice coach. I should introduce you at some point. Well, doesn't she sound great? Let's have another hand for this amazing talent.
Thank you.
All right, thanks a lot. All right, our next star, and I don't know if Alberto is here yet. I don't think he is. Oh, yes, he is. This is an MC's dream come true. I don't have to fill or anything. So this is going to be Alberto Manzarella. And it'll take us a couple minutes to get set up, so don't forget to get yourself a taco, and we'll be right back with you in a minute. Thanks. All right, so folks, this is Alberto Mancarella. I mispronounced it wrong before. He is 13 years old. He started playing piano at age 6 as a therapy exercise for his hand and fingers on a piano donated to him by the Make-A-Wish Foundation, which is a great foundation. I want to applaud for them for putting this guy into the piano business. Hey, can you bubble guys move over a little bit? The bubble, just for the minute, can we have like a quick bubble hiatus? Because we're getting the performers soapy. Alberto also is a student at the Colburn Music Conservatory in downtown LA. His idols are Bach and Glenn Gould, one of the best known and most celebrated classical pianists of the 20th century. Alberto will play the solo part for the Bach Fifth Piano Concerto, first movement, originally for harpsichord and chamber orchestra. But because we don't have a harpsichord and we don't have a chamber orchestra, we're going to play my electronic keyboard, or Alberto is, and representing the entire orchestra, again, is local teacher and star, Neil Donner, who's going to play all the other parts on his violin. I can't wait to hear this. All right, give me 2 seconds.
Just tap that a couple times. Just tap the mic. Okay, good. All right, let's start. Fire one way.
Thank you.
Well, that sounded like a lot more than two people to me. That was pretty astonishing. And now, how did you arrange an entire orchestra for one violin?
Well, I took a pair of scissors.
You took a pair of scissors to the score or to the violin?
To the violin, and then reassemble the violin.
Okay, well, listen, if you want to learn how to be a fiddle player, a musician of any kind, talk to this guy. And if you want to be a piano player, I wouldn't recommend it because you're going to have to follow him. Another hand for this amazing kid.
All right.
And I think she absolutely deserves another song. We are going to have Claire, is that right? Do another song. Is that okay if Claire sings another song? I think so, like popular demand. So I'm just gonna get set up really quick and she's gonna do it for you.
Hi. This time I'm gonna be singing Everything I Didn't Say by 5 Seconds of Summer.
Wait, don't tell me heaven is a piss on earth. I wish I could rewind all the times that I didn't show you what you really worth. The way you held me, I wish that I put you first. I was wrong, I admit, numb from your kiss while you were slipping through my fingertips. And taking every breath away with all the mistakes I made. From all the letters that I saved, this is everything I didn't say. I wish I could have made you stay, and I'm the only one to blame. I know that it's a little too late. This is everything I didn't say. Wake me up now and tell me this is all a bad dream. All the songs that I wrote, all the wrongs that I hoped would erase from your memory. Holding on to a broken and empty heart. Flowers I should have brought, all the hours I lost. Wish I could bring it back to the start. And taking every breath away with all the mistakes I made. From all the letters that I saved, this is everything I didn't say. I wish I could have made you stay, and I'm the only one to blame. I know that it's a little too late. This is everything I didn't say. I hope you know, for you I'd sacrifice to make this right. Whoa, whoa, someday I'm sure we'll pass each other by. Until that time, it's taking every breath away with all the mistakes I made. From all the letters that I saved, this is everything I didn't say. I wish I could have made you stay, and I'm the only one to blame. I know that it's a little too late. This is everything I didn't say. This is everything I did say. This is everything I did say.
That was a highly appropriate song because it was about everything she didn't say in the first song, which I accidentally chased her off the stage during. Another hand for the amazing young talent in our neighborhood. Now, speaking of young talent, I just found out that Alberto knows about 1,000 other songs too, and he's got another one. Can we have Alberto play one more song on piano? Can we, if we make enough noise, maybe he'll do it.
Yeah.
All right, Alberto. Alberto.
Hello?
Really loud. Just really shout into it.
Hello?
There you go.
I'm going to play, before I play the, with Neil, I play the
Bach Concerto in F minor, the first movement. Now I'm going to play the third movement on my own.
Don't go away. I got a question for you, Alberto. How do you memorize all that stuff?
Memorizing isn't the hardest part.
Memorizing isn't the hardest part? What is the hardest part?
Including all of the dynamics.
Including the dynamics. I noticed that he would play with a lot of feeling, you know, loud on the loud parts and quiet on the quiet parts. I just play every note as hard as I can. All right, well, thanks. I think we've got Carolyn Goldman coming up next, wherever you are.
Okay, so last year at this wonderful event, Marty Rubin asked me if I would write a song about the Santa Monica Airport situation. So I did, and this is it.
An original song. This is pretty cool.
Can you hear me okay? This?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess so. Okay. It's called Ode, O-D-E, to Breathing. And actually, it's up on YouTube in case you want to access it. It's got pictures and everything under that name. If I can just remember it, it'll be good. Talk about memorization. We deserve to live with health and joy and zest. And the air we breathe should be the very best. Jet planes spewing toxins, deafening our ears, pooping carcinogens like lead, growing worse over the years. All for the greedy comfort of a few who could care less about our lives, or if we're sick or dead or blue. The air testing has shown, without a frigging doubt, Santa Monica Airport is a danger zone. We need to do without. Why don't you come and visit our homes? We will gladly serve you tea and cookies. We will let you spend some time here. And as the jet planes roar on over, you may hold your ears and gnash your teeth. Oh yes, do come and stay here with us. Then you could open up the door here on a lovely summer's day, recording back inside from the horrible fumes of the jet emissions. Oh yes, you will enjoy your stay here with us, but please do bring your gas mask. We will not give up fighting for our lives, to have a better world, to have clean air and have safe skies. Don't underestimate our power to unite and overthrow the lies, deceit, and greed, and win the fight. This is your wake-up call to fix this dreadful plight. Santa Monica Airport's a disaster. Close it down, do what's just and do what's right. One jet plane that idles for 10 minutes, it is shown, spews out more toxic benzene than thousands of cars alone. The vile jet fuel exhaust profusely vomits carbon black, reducing lung function more in children, that's a fact. There is no buffer zone between the airport and the homes. Preschools, daycares, and elementary schools within 1 mile are zoned. Impaired reading skills and memory from the roaring jet noise sounds, as well as deadly ultra-fine particles on our children's heads falls down. Six parts are on the border of the airport with no buffer. So as we seek to enjoy ourselves with asthma, we may suffer our cancer, our leukemia, our brain tumors, etc. Late flight paths are in, flight schools are in abundance, playing roulette with our lives. Endocrine dysfunction, genotoxic mutation, reject toxins really thrive. So won't you come and visit our homes? We will gladly serve you tea and cookies. We will let you spend some time here. And as the jet planes roar on over, you may hold your ears and gnash your teeth. Oh yes, do come and spend some time here. And you could open up the door here on a lovely summer's day, recoiling back inside from the horrible stench from the plane emissions. Oh yes, you will enjoy your visit with us, but don't forget your gas mask. Okay. Thank you. I live right under the flight path, so I really get it. And now for something completely different. Most of us have a lot more power than we realize, and that's what this song is about. It's called Revolution of the Heart. There's a war inside that's raging all around me. And neither guns nor force, nor wealth nor power can still this fight within. But when I look into the mirror and I can see my true reflection, then I am humbled by the strength of life that shines forth from my eyes. Stop and listen to your heart. Know the power that's within you. That's the way that peace will start. Deep in your soul, when I walk in fields of green and yellow splendor, or when I hear the joyful laughter of a child that's running free, it's then I feel the hope and power, and there is promising tomorrow. And I am grateful for this precious life that's here for you and me. Revolution of the heart. Know the power that's within you. That's the way that peace will start. Deep in your soul, revolution of the heart. Know the power that's within you. That's the way that peace will start. Your life can move the earth and sky, the mountains and streams. Stand forth and claim your dreams. Revolution of the heart. Know the power that's within you. That's the way that peace will start, deep in your soul. Revolution of the heart. Know the power that's within you. That's the way that peace will start, deep in your soul. Revolution of the heart. Stop and listen to your heart. Revolution of the heart. Stop and listen.
Thank you. Thank you for that lovely round of applause for Carolyn. And by the way, that first song, I mean, writing an original song for this party, that's a classy move. I didn't do that. All right, I just found out we've got a late ad to the proceedings. We've got a couple of extremely dynamic young performers that I just am meeting right this instant. In fact, they're gonna have to introduce themselves because I don't know their names.
And you're right after this. After this.
So come on up, guys. This is mystery guest number 1 and 2. And your names are?
Lila and Kate.
Lila and Kate. It's interesting that Lila said Lila and Kate, and Kate also said Lila and Kate. I think we know who the alpha person is here. Now, here's how it's gonna work, guys. Tell me what you're gonna sing.
Fight song.
All right, that last song was about peace. This next one is about fighting. What can you do?
Which
one of you gets a microphone? I'll get the
microphone. No, we have 2 microphones.
I'll do this one.
Okay. Now, don't be shy.
Okay, this one works.
They're both gonna work.
Okay, behind us.
With no further ado, fight song. Start now.
Like a small boat on the ocean,
sending big waves and emotion.
Like how a single word can make a heart open.
I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
And all those things I didn't say are wrecking balls inside my brain.
I'll scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time?
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. I'm in too deep. Yeah, I'm in too deep. I'm in too deep. It's been 2 years. I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe. Yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say are wrecking balls inside my brain.
I'll scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time?
This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I still got a lot of fight left in me.
You're being asked by your handlers to take one more bow from right there. 1, 2, 3. There you go. That was pretty cool. Now, that was a very recent song. Whose song is that? Who had the hit with that?
I
Rachel?
Rachel
Platten, apparently. Now, I happen to know the next two songs. They were written by a guy named Hoagy Carmichael, which had nothing to do with that last song. But there's a guy here who knows Hoagy Carmichael's music and appreciates it, and his name is George Slagle. We gotta have a hand for George. We're gonna get him up on stage and do a Hoagy Carmichael song.
Hi, everybody.
You're gonna be really loud. Wait a second.
So George, tell us a little bit about yourself. You live here in the neighborhood?
Yes, on Coolidge.
Coolidge?
Yeah.
What's the address? We're all coming over for a drink later.
2742.
2742, everybody hear that? Drinks are on George. All right, and the first song he's gonna do is my wife's favorite song. And my wife is seated right over there, so would you please dedicate this to my wife, Claire?
Yes.
What key are we doing this in? B-flat, I think.
I'm sure you'll know this song.
A memory of love's refrain.
I'm gonna play a little here.
Stars are bright, you are in my arms. A melody haunts my memory, and I am once again with you. Oh, I dream in vain.
Now, this next song is usually done late in the evening when everybody's going home, but let's just pretend that it's closing time at your favorite bar, and we're gonna sing the beautiful I'll Be Seeing You.
The children's carousel, the chestnut tree, the wishing well. Every summer day I'll be seeing you.
Every lovely summer day. Everything is bright again.
You that way.
I'll always think of you
that way. I'll see you in the morning sun and when the night is new. I'll be looking at the moon, and I'll be seeing you.
My new friend!
Thank you.
My new best friend, George Slagle.
Thank you, thank you.
And he's only 80, not quite 90 years old.
Just a little bit.
89, George Slagle.
Thank you.
Do we have time yet? All right, so we're going to we'll do a couple of dance tunes here with my gals, Tony Orlando and Dawn. This is Monty Montgomery and Dusk.
There?
Yeah.
Oh, really? All right, we're
going to
do one song and
then we'll wrap up. All right, so in the spirit of cleaner air, this being in part an event that's going to get us all excited about getting the airport closed so that we can all see clearly. You see where I'm going with this?
Can we see clearly?
We can see clearly. We're
going to
see clearly in theory. So let's see what happens. Yeah, well, let's see. This is the name of this group, by the way, is the Polytones. It's not the best introduction I've ever done, but here we go.
No, we don't. Okay. Oh, come on, man.
I can't see a damn thing.
You need an air fryer.
I do.
Do you want me to hold something up?
Yeah. Here we go.
Montgomery, Monty Montgomery, the Polytones. Okay, Sharon.
Okay.
All right. I play tennis every weekend with a guy named Jack Gordon, and his father, Matt Gordon, wrote this song. And I told Jack that I was going to have you do this song, so Jack, this is for you.
Okay, Jack, wherever you are.
Hi, Jack.
Hi, Jack. Wow, it's so nice out.
Isn't it nice?
It's my favorite torch song. Darren Scott, and we'll have more music and some dance music in a minute. But first, we have got a very talented young man named Quentin. So are you around here someplace, Quentin? There you are now. I knew I recognized you from last year, except you're a foot taller and I'm a foot balder. So come on up.
And we got for us. All right, I'm gonna put this a little bit lower in the assistant, kind of run out. I'm gonna get a little bit lower. And let me just introduce you real quick, because I got it.
All right, so Quentin was a little bit late because he just came from Carnegie Hall. He just, you know, took a private jet from Carnegie Hall through the time warp. How'd it go at Carnegie Hall? Nice?
Yeah.
Not as good as this though, right?
Yeah, not as good.
That's. I like this kid. So Quentin is how old? 9. He's a multi-instrumentalist. He plays piano and guitar and drums, but just piano today. Can you hold up on the bubbles for just 1 minute, sir? Thank you. Hold up on the bubbles because Quentin's trying to play. Thank you. He is in a band, which is called The Illusion, is that right? And they have performed in main venues like the House of Blues, Hard Rock Cafe, and The Whiskey. Did you drink whiskey when you were there? No, he says. His talent was noticed early on by his parents, and he began piano lessons at 3.5 years old, 5.5 years ago. My wife and I have had fights that lasted longer than that. He loves music, sports, his little sister, his dog. What's your dog's name? Elvis.
Elvis.
Elvis. And just being a silly kid. Do something silly. That's pretty silly. He's going to play 2 pieces for us, Invention number 9 in F minor by Bach, but of course you knew that, and the Sonata Finale by Haydn. So take it away, Quentin.
Thank you.
So, Quentin, tell the audience a little bit about your band.
Well, we're a good band, at least. So, we would practice every Tuesday.
So, if you need a new lead singer, you know, I may be available. All right, we're going to get the gals back up again and do a couple of tunes. And by the way, this pavement can be used as a dance floor. Just don't trip over the camera or the cameraman. I'll tell you when you'll be loved, when you're a natural woman. That's when it will be. You're pretty natural now, but you can always become supernatural.
Supernatural, I like that.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. When I knew I had to face another day. Oh, it made me feel oh so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. You're the key to my peace of mind. You make me feel. When my soul was in that lost and found, you came along to claim it. I didn't know just what was wrong with me. To your kiss, help me name it. Doubtful for what I'm living for. If I can make you happy, I don't need to do more.
You make me feel. You make me feel. You make me feel like a natural woman.
Oh, baby, what you done to me?
What you done to me?
Oh, you
natural woman.
Like Aretha, sort of. I wonder if that movie's gonna come out.
That's wishful thinking.
That's a whole thing there.
It's a whole thing.
Oh,
it's
a this, thing. Is, this is a good dance tune.
What's that? Okay. Oh. We're at dancers. Come on, come on.
If the children dance, the adults will follow.
It works every time.
A child.
By themselves? Would you want to do that? Take me home, Sharon.
Believe half of what you see.
All right.
Some and none of what you hear. I can't hide, just be confused. If it's true, please tell me, dear. You could have told me yourself that you love someone else. Much longer would you be my baby? Ooh, heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be my baby? Ooh, heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be my baby?
All right, dance couples number one and two tied for the lead there. This is a great dance too. Let's keep it going. Another good one. From the other side of the ocean.
Place to go. Mm-hmm.
music's high. Looking after another, anyone would do. You're in the mood for a dance.
Come on, girls.
And when you get the chance,
all together,
you are the dancing queen.
Miniature dancing queens up there a minute ago, but I guess they just found another party to go to.
I want to be 17 again.
You're no good.
I want to be 17 again.
Well, it's only been like roughly half a century. It's not that long. I'm sorry, that wasn't very nice. In fact, I think you've got a song you want to sing to me about the way you feel about me right now. That would be my guess.
That's right, Monty. For you.
I think it will.
Betting that time.
Feeling better now that we're through. Feeling better cause I'm over you. I love my lesson and left a scar. Now I see how you really are.
You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good.
I beg his forgiveness, offended me. I wouldn't blame him if he said to me,
you're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good.
I'm gonna say it again.
You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good.
If you have hands, now's the time to clap them. That's not really how you feel, I hope.
No.
I just love songs. Try, let's do L-O-V-E. L-O-V-E, one time through.
All right.
This is a nice little jazz tune.
Jazz?
Yeah.
Who likes jazz? Anybody like jazz?
Somebody jazz? Anybody? I said, L is for the way you look at me. I said, oh. Always for the only one I see. V is very, very, so extraordinary. A is even more than anyone that you adore and love. Love is all I have to give to you. I said love. Love is more than just a game for two.
Claire back in a minute, but before that, I want to tell everybody that this guy, Mark, makes the best fish taco in the world. And there's other stuff over there too, so, and besides that, if you've got kids and you know, you're thinking, boy, why did I bring these kids along? Kids are so expensive. Well, there is a special priced kids menu for people if you're shorter than, you know, just tell them you're a kid. They'll give you the kid price, except you. You're over 12. So let's get Claire back up here. We're going to do a song that first the Jackson 5 did and then Mariah Carey did. But please, everybody, go get something to eat before he goes off to another party and you're left with your stomach growling.
Tiny bubbles.
They're not that tiny. Giant bubbles.
Here it is.
I'll be there.
world of dreams around you. You know I'm so glad that I found you. I'll be there with a love so strong, give you strength. You know I'll keep it. Sang it better than Mariah Carey. All right, we just got one more to do because I got another job to go to after this. And it is almost as fun as this, but not quite. And once again, a hand for the amazing Marty Rubin who put this whole thing together. Woo-hoo! He put up with all of us.
Hip.
And this woman right here who puts up with Marty. Don't forget to hit the food truck before it's too late. And here is... This song is in honor of what the temperature is about to do over the next couple of days. And if you can't do anything about it, dance to it.
Thank you.
thank you, Northwest Dale. Great party. We hope to see you again sometime. Maybe we'll have a party when they close the airport.
Wait. Also, I did give out some cards earlier because I teach singing. So if anybody is interested in vocal lessons, please come up to me and get a card from me. And are we not available for events? Would you tell me, Monty and Claire?
Events. In fact, except for tonight, we're available for a lot of
Bring
events.
Us to your party.
The name is the Polytones. And by the way, I even made up these special expensive business cards that say Polytones on them. And you can get in touch with me or Sharon. And if you take singing lessons from Sharon, you will sound and look just like Sharon. Unless you're a guy, in which case you'll look just like Roy, our friendly neighborhood pharmacist. Thanks again, everybody.
Thank you.
The Polytones, the best band available in our price range.